We're 14.
Oh, it is diamonds. There's a diamond delivery mission here.
But, perfect.
Well, it's they need you to acquire diamonds, so it doesn't really help you.
Yeah.
And it doesn't tell you where to get them. So. Okay, so there's this mission here that's literally just generally eliminate roving pirates. Got it. And it doesn't have a specific location, so I'll grab that. And then... Fugitive Duster class vessel. Let's grab that one. Alright. I got us a mission.
Okay. Maneuvering in place. Yeah, that, that's pretty slick. Like, just being able to run side by side.
Yeah.
I'm glad I accidentally figured that out.
It's totally on purpose. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Interesting. So if you put them far enough apart, you can put two thrusters in line?
Yeah.
Neat.
That is what I did.
Hacks.
Yeah, when I discovered that, I'm like, oh my god. That's amazing.
Yeah. Oh. Hmm. One of those guys...
Ow.
Is kind of... Well, one of those guys is sitting still. The other one seems to be patrolling. We're almost to the target area, too. I doubt he's the target. Oh, yeah. No, he is the target. Never mind.
The pirate hunter, yeah.
We just happen to be another pirate kind of nearby. Probably go hit him next on the way back, since he's, like, literally right there.
Yeah, with the question mark.
Yeah. Oh, we actually apparently just got enough of those.
Yeah.
Nice. Finally.
Yep.
Oh, I lost the signal, so my ship started to stop. Get into the middle of unexplored base. I assume he'll come to us if we're, like, in his business.
Yeah.
Here, pirate, pirate, pirate. There he is.
Another star.
It's the same guy.
But, like, there's a white star here.
Oh, that's just for the general area.
Well, for the location.
Yeah. It disappeared now that we're on top of it. Oh, this guy's got missiles. Snap. I just noticed when I was looking at his ship firing, his missiles were pointed sideways and came out and, like, curved around.
Yeah, I saw that.
That could be dangerous. I might need some point defense up in this. There was one unit of uranium in there.
Boy. Oh, getting attacked.
Oh, shit. Minding our own business, trying to salvage a pirate, and another pirate comes in.
Man, I took some massive damage. I'm on fire, yo.
I'll leave this corpse to you. I've got three dudes who were EVA at the time that I need to go recover before they die from lack of oxygen.
I actually lost some crew.
Oh, snap.
Down to 19.
Did have the thought that now I don't have that much spare crew over recommended. I only got two more than the suggested. It's nice having actual storage room.
Yeah. That should have been the first thing we targeted, to be honest. Yeah.
I didn't know, man!
Yeah, me either.
I didn't know they would literally reconfigure the ship wherever the hell you are out of stuff from storage. How important it was to just loot the entirety of the busted ship.
Okay. I am missing the materials for my forward shield.
What are you missing?
Yes. Let me check my inventory.
It's just, it should just be coils and steel, in which case we can just go buy that.
Weird. I had it, and when I clicked all, they didn't actually do it. They built the framework, but they didn't do it. Now they are.
Huh. Well, it is still early access game. There might be some weird state bug issues. I did notice earlier that like some of my guys were like not repairing like this one last component, and I had to like click cancel and click repair again.
Yeah. Goodies.
I might want to find a way to slap some point defense on my butt or something. I don't have any corridors that go over there, and I've got my crew quarters there blocking all the space. Oh, you didn't break down the ship?
Not yet. I'm going to. I'm just having to get all my materials that fell out.
I was just like salvaging my way back to you, figuring I would dump anything that you wanted if you needed something.
Ooh, I got some uranium.
Nice. Two. I also found one unit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go break that guy down.
We got an incoming pirate hunter. Looks like your forward shield's going. Let's see if that contact comes closer to us or not.
He's slightly turning.
Looks like he's turning around.
Yeah. Let me go salvage that ship. I feel like the Borg.
Yeah, you will be assimilated.
Yeah.
It is an interesting way to get what you need to expand a ship, for sure.
Yeah.
I've got 383 steel plates. Should probably get rid of some of those.
Yeah, I've got a lot too.
It feels like steel plates and coils is a good thing to keep some on you for repairs, but they're so common you can just sell most of them, I feel like.
Yeah. All right. I don't need those last few. So, ready.
Ooh, you can do shift click paths to do multiple checkpoints.
Nice.
I just did that because I actually kind of want to dodge that question mark for now, since it's got a pirate on it. And we're already full up.
Yeah. We both need to dump materials and build and stuff.
Yeah. Yes, yes, I know there's a pirate there. He's not particularly interested in us right now, so that's fine. I like how when your guy hit an asteroid earlier, my guy, like, slowed down and waited for you to catch up automatically.
Yeah.
Explore mission. Turn in. Fugitive bounty. Turn in. I also noticed that missions seem to have a cap on your reputation based on the difficulty scale. It's like, level 3 missions can't get you higher than 140 fame, level 4 can't go higher than 210. Sell a couple hundred of this steel, a little bit of the coils.
I need more uranium.
Yeah, that does seem to be the type material. They are selling too right now. I already have a second reactor, so I'm going to leave that one to you. But...
Alright.
I'm at 45k again, so that's good. Oh, there were still some plates here that I already picked up.
Ooh, they're selling diamonds.
They expensive?
Yeah, they were a couple grand.
They disappeared off the list. I assume you bought them.
Yep. Because I can do a large shield generator now.
Snap. Which would then mean you could actually afford to go wider if you need to.
Yeah. Unfortunately, my ship is not necessarily going to be symmetrical anymore, unless I, like, do some massive reconfiguration. I guess I could put them over there. Thank you.
Oh, that's what requires processors. The cockpit does. I see.
Yeah.
It's funny that we ran into a guy with missile launcher when I don't even have the blueprint for that.
Yeah.
Moving walkway. Okay, there are actually factory pieces in one of these tabs. You must be intended to be able to, like, straight up make your own station using that.
Yeah.
Steel smelter manufactures steel plates, which are used to construct ship parts, consumes iron. So we could, like, straight up go economic, too. Interesting. Manufactures coils, manufactures other thing. First thing I notice is there's an ammo factory. That'd be hilarious to literally, like, construct more ammo out of sulfur on your on your ship as you're fighting.
Yeah.
Okay, moving walkway. Description. Allows crew to travel faster, but only in one direction.
Hmm.
I'm guessing with bigger ships that would be very handy, where you, if you could do like a dual lane system. Small hyperdrive blueprint's literally only 900, so I'm guessing you're intended to be able to get that pretty easy, early. Allows ship to instantaneously travel to other destinations within the solar system, to friendly ships with hyperdrive beacons, or when assisted by a hyperjump relay to other solar systems. I'm gonna buy one of those. How big is that? It is 2x2. Hey, I had a weird 2x2 section that I didn't know what to do with earlier. Even when doing regular moving, you can do the hold right click thing to try to force a facing. You must have still been formationed with me, because your ship moved when I did that.
Oh, it must be. So do you have large shields or... No, those are small ones.
Those are two small ones, yeah. Oh, I thought the large shield had a bigger angle than that. Oh, I guess it is a lot bigger than mine. It's just that I used two to make up for it.
Yeah. Yeah. Ship obviously isn't going to stay like this, but it's...
A little bit of asymmetry going on.
Yeah, it's better than it would have otherwise been.
You're still operating off of one small reactor.
Yeah. Because I can't get enough uranium, but I'm ready for it. I know where I'm going to put it.
I've got one uranium. How much do you have?
Four, I think.
Wait a minute. It shows green right now. Check the station. They might need... They just bought some. Yeah, they're selling 11 right now.
Ooh.
Buy it while you can.
How many do I need? Need four more.
Oh, and there's also a diamond. Dude, the ships that are selling stuff are actually selling stuff.
Yeah, I was noticing that.
That's crazy.
Yay, two reactors. My power is exactly what it needs to be now.
Yeah, and you're putting one of them at the butt, so it's supplying most of your...
Yeah, most of the stuff in the rear.
I ended up, like, coincidentally, for the most part, having my stuff that needs power on the far left and far right.
Yeah.
So it ended up working out. I also added a small hyperdrive.
Nice.
So apparently I can jump to a station or to that beacon for 3 Hyperion crystals. There's a galaxy map. Okay, so this area is danger level 1 to 3. Looks like 2 of the adjacent systems are 2 to 4, but one of them is controlled by a galaxy. Yeah, it looks like there's, like, territories. We're in the baby zone.
Yeah.
Looks like there's 4 factions. There's Fringe Systems, which is seems to more or less be unaligned rather than really in alignment. Then there's Centauri Imperium, Monolith Cooperative, and Cabal of Soul.
Mm.
I don't know if those are set factions or if they are RNG. And to be clear, Cabal of Soul is S-O-L, not S-O-U-L. So Cabal of the Sun. Got enough rear facing thruster?
No.
Jesus.
Okay. Once these guys finish up that, I'm done. Thank you.
pick a slightly more dangerous mission this time. So I'm going to make sure and save before we head out. Your ship's a little spiky.
Yeah. These airlocks. Assholes, finish up.
I see there's also a concern of nearest crew.
Yeah.
I'll have to consider that in future redesignings. Spread the crew, crew beds out. It starts to get larger. The moment I have him at the butt, and I just have the crew quarters like super armored.
Out of materials.
Now you're buying from the station, I assume.
Yeah, but just a handful. All right, ready.
Okay.